pledge. See how it sounds good? I pledge for UNICEF. I help the children. You have no idea. Because you are weak-minded and because you're not an evil person, you can't imagine the evil. You don't know history. So this whole thing is a tapestry of propaganda. And at the end, it directs you at something that looks governmental, and it's a private army. Back to it.
To be a great father.
To continue working with UNICEF to make this world a better place for all of our children.
To be the voice for those that have no voice. I pledge.
I pledge.
To consider myself an American, not an African American.
To always represent my country with pride.
Now they're ripping off John Wayne, who, you know, 30 years ago said, I'm not a hyphenated American. Because people want, in the name of multiculturalism, they've done studies, blacks don't even like that. They just want to be left alone and be part of society, be seen as a normal person. But in the name of multiculturalism, they hype up the blackness. They hype up the whiteness. So see, now they're bringing in even conservatism. Of, hey, I'm not an African-American, I'm an American. See how this, and I'm not even saying that's a bad thing, that's a good thing. But the point is, they're saying all these reasonable, great things, help children, feed the children, help sick children, but behind it all is an evil agenda. Because now they're selling you, this is the bait on the end of the line, the little juicy worm that looks good, but there's a hook in it. And the hook is tyranny, FEMA camps, being robbed, being looted. I mean, this is incredible. Classic, hardcore Nazi-Soviet propaganda. Back to it.
Pledge.
I pledge.
To consider myself an American, not an African-American.
To always represent my country with pride, dignity, and honesty.
I pledge to go to usaservice.org
and find a service project that I am passionate about.
I pledge allegiance to the funk, to the United Funk of Funkadelica.
I pledge
to never give anyone the finger when I'm driving again.
To always find the humor in everything.
I pledge to help find a cure for Alzheimer's.
To care for America's elderly.
Stop right there.
Make sure that senior.
Stop right there. The feds have passed the eugenics laws under bioethics. It's been in the Wall Street Journal where they're euthanizing people chained down, begging for food and water. We've listed their names. We've covered it ad nauseum. Right before that, she was saying that she... back it up 10 seconds. I forget what she was saying I wanted to comment on. You know, they're saying that they're pledging, but behind this is a whole evil agenda. That's how they con good people into working with them. Here it is.
Find the humor in everything.
I pledge to help find a cure for Alzheimer's.
To care for America.
A cure for Alzheimer's. We now have early onset at 25, 30, tens of thousands of people. They call it Alzheimer's. And they do the brain scans, and all the research is there. It's aluminum. It's heavy metals. It's the mercury shots. Just Google, it's been all over even mainstream news, 3 flu shots, and you double your chance of Alzheimer's. They've had 20-year studies on this. 3 of them. So you're going to tell somebody actually how to not get Alzheimer's, all these heavy metals going as plaques in your brain? You're going to tell people about that? No, you're just going to, I pledge to give money to the military-industrial complex that's launched this whole attack so they can use the money to pose and control the entire movement to make sure research doesn't really find out what's caused it, or to make sure the public doesn't find out so they can control the poor, pathetic victims so they never get together and actually cause a national movement to stop the eugenics attack. See how that works? I pledge. I pledge to be an idiot. I pledge to be shallow. I pledge to be conned. I pledge to be manipulated. Play the rest.
To make sure that senior citizens have access to health care.
So that our next generation...
Stop right there. That means access to federally controlled eugenics health care. Continue.
Bring awareness to mental disease.
To advance stem cell research.
To spread the awareness
stop
of
there.
Autism.
Mental disease is the New Freedom Initiative, their own internal documents, released out of the New Freedom Initiative board in Pennsylvania by one of their own board members, that it's a plan to get half the public, instead of 20% of the public, on serotonin reuptake inhibitors and other drugs, to list most Americans with mental illnesses so that they can be institutionalized even though they're out in public, so they can't own guns, so they can be part of the system. Can't get you on welfare, can't get you in the criminal justice system, gets you in the psych system. See, just every point is an attack profile Delta. And I refuse to go along with this, and I see through all of your lies, Barack Obama, you wicked, wicked devil. Let me see your war face for liberty. Let me hear that you're going to stand up as a true organic resistance against these people for humanity. Stay with us.
With food prices soaring to all-time highs, as the dollar continues to fall in value, what can you and your family do to guarantee that fresh, nutritious vegetables will make it to your dinner table? Garden in a Can. Garden in a Can is your source for premium, long-term storable seeds. Garden in a Can is ready when you are. Plant them now or store them for when you really need them. There are 16 large, hermetically sealed, non-hybrid, open-pollinated packets of seeds, along with detailed planting instructions sealed in a can for ultimate long-term protection. Garden in a Can. It's that simple. Fresh, healthy, easy. Only $69.95 for over a half acre of safe, fresh vegetables. Ready when you are. Stop procrastinating and start preparing with Garden in a Can. For more details, visit gardeninacan.com today. That's gardeninacan.com or call 866-598-7396, 866-598-7396.
Our beloved republic is on her knees. The forces of globalism are destroying national sovereignty worldwide. But in liberty's darkest hour, there is hope. For the first time in modern history, the people are beginning to wake up. It is essential that patriots worldwide accelerate their fellow man's understanding of the New World Order master plan. We have a short time frame to fully awaken and energize the people to meet this threat. In the InfoWar, PrisonPlanet.tv is a powerful weapon in the battle to regain our freedom. PrisonPlanet.tv is a vault of forbidden information. All 18 of my documentary films can be downloaded or streamed in super high quality directly to your computer or iPhone and shared with others. Thousands of special video reports, from tainted vaccines to martial law, can be found in this online video library. My weekly news television broadcast, thousands of exclusive audio interviews, and so much more. The InfoWar is waiting for you to set it free. Join PrisonPlanet.tv. Burn the info bombs to disk. Put them on the file sharing networks. Bring down the New World Order. PrisonPlanet.tv.
Detoxify. You are constantly reminded how important Detoxify is to cleanse your body of dangerous toxins. You are also being reminded that it's important to detoxify safely, and not all products will provide safe and effective results. It's time to clear the air and clear your body with safe and effective Keeler Max. With the help of Nutriodine, Keeler Max will help your body to remove heavy metals, toxins, and chemicals. The liquid zeolite formula, Humic, helps to remove chemicals, toxins, and fluoride, bromine, and chloride. Add Malignablot to stimulate these to detox and anti-cancer protection. Green Tea Supreme to bind ionic toxins and protecting DNA and membranes. And Nutritrala to recycle all fat and water-soluble antioxidant cellular protection enzymes and molecules. Keeler Max and Dr. Bill's Oral Detox is available now by calling 888-212-8871. That's 888-212-8871. Or order online at NutriMedical.com. That's NutriMedical.com. Your source for the most powerful nutraceuticals and wellness protocols. From a doctor.
I hear the train a-coming.
I hear the train a-coming.
It's rolling around the bend. And I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison. And time keeps dragging on.
But that train keeps rolling.
On down to San Antonio.
Scott, Brian, Tristan, Michael, and Mass. Guys, you pull up the phone number for Overdrive. I want to give them our local number. So those four callers or five callers alone can call in and be on the air on Overdrive. It'll only be at PrisonPlanet.tv. For members there and on the free audio streams at InfoWars.com. I never got around to airing. This is like a 15-minute interview with Russia Today. The video's linked up on InfoWars.com that I did when I was off the air for 20-30 minutes when Rivero popped in and filled in. We appreciate him. We do need your support. We do need, before I end the main transmission, we do need everybody to get behind what we're doing. We're not the New World Order. We don't have trillions of dollars of funds. But look what we've done with the money we've had and the support we've had. So please support us today. Plus, there are great, informative, powerful videos and books available at InfoWars.com. And PrisonPlanet.com. You know, this is not an official plug today because I'm going to get to that tomorrow, but we've got a new sponsor that's here in Central Texas. They've got these big rainwater collectors. It's some of the best tasting bottled water that I've ever drank. And then it's reverse osmosis after that. It's PureRainUSA.com. They're looking for distributors across the country in Central Texas, and they're patriots. They're listeners. They're great folks. PureRainUSA.com, PureRainUSA.com. That's a new sponsor coming up, but it's up on the screen, but I'm going to get to their plug tomorrow because we're just out of time in the main broadcast. Also, another one of our sponsors that makes so much of what we are doing here possible is the seed companies. And I just hope that folks will check them out and get involved with them. One of them is survivalseedbank.com.